Hi. So for the eyes close challenge, I'm going to practice a Galamian scale actually with fast bow, obviously bow exercises that I demonstrated yesterday for the Meistersinger Ouvertüre. I will play first quarter notes and eighth notes with the same amount of bow, so slowing down the quarter notes, and then I'll play the quarter notes with the whole bow and the eighth note with half bow, so same bow speed all through. And I watched yesterday's video of the Meistersinger Ouvertüre, and I noticed that I didn't use as much bow as I thought I would, and and also that I was not bowing straight. I was kind of do some kind of banana bowing. So I don't know how that will turn out if I don't even look. And I think it's interesting to do this challenge without going into sensing mode too much and without narrowing my field of awareness. So even if I don't have my visual field of awareness, then I still have my aural field of awareness, and I want to keep it as open and wide as I would my visual. So that's my intention for this, and it will be interesting to see how that works. So I've actually started the video, which is a good thing. Now I'm kind of closing my eyes. Okay, so I was more aware of the parts of the bow I used, and also I noticed that I was not very consistent. So my original intention was to play this all in the middle of the bow, and I was more drawn towards the frog, which is not altogether bad. So I think I'll do it again, spending the same amount of bow on the longer and on the shorter notes, but I will now intentionally do this all closer to the frog. Thank you. Okay, so the danger was on the longer notes to go too far towards the tip and to exceed the amount of bow I wanted to use. So I'll do this once more. And yeah, the other interesting thing was that I played slower than the first time. So maybe I'm not completely decided. Maybe speed it up just a little bit. I don't want it to be too slow. Just play this in eighth notes for now. Quarter notes, so same bow speed for each note. Okay, so that was interesting to do. I feel that, or I noticed that I was more aware of the amount of bow I was using most of the time. So I was mostly aware of the amount of bow I was using and also a little bit of the bow direction if I was going straight. And I'll be interested in watching the video afterwards and see how it compares to what I did yesterday. So that was yeah, so stupid to repeat that it was interesting. I also felt that I was not like pulling down too much or coming back up through this Alexander technique, constructive thinking that I did. Yeah, I'm also really curious to see what of that is visible in the video. But anyway, I'll stop now and upload and maybe watch that tomorrow before I practice again. Okay, so talk to you soon. Bye for now.